1. I'm leaving. See y'all later. Florida State, if you look at the South End Zone of the stadium, unconquered. Remember that. We haven't gone anywhere, and we're not going anywhere at Florida State University. I'm so proud of our kids, Alec Everly, Darren James, Derek Nottie. I can keep going. They stayed in there with us. Sometimes we base things on wins and losses, but this year our kids got a lot of life lessons. Not to quit, keep fighting. Them kids will remember this. Everybody say we went through turmoil? No. God put us through certain things for reasons. You learn from them, and they make you stronger as a man, make you stronger as a woman. So, no, I'm not going to say Florida State 6-6. They had a sophomore season. I'm going to say this. Our kids learned a lot this year about life. I'm so happy for them. Happy for our organization. Stan Wilcox, President Thrasher, the coaches, on down, the old man, Rick Trickett, advising me. It's not just me, it's about everybody. Lawrence Dawson, Damian Craig, Randy Sanders, Charles Kelly, Brad Lorne, Bill Miller, Tim Brewster, Jay Graham. We had a job to finish. I'm so happy for our kids. That's the main thing. It's not about Odell, I'm saying it again, interim. I'm honored to be named that. I'm just happy for our kids. Now, are there any questions?